What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So doing the next video in my Gran Turismo 6 Like the Wind AI Fail series. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. Hoping to get there by the end of the year. And as of right now, only 6% of my viewers are subbed. So I'd love a few more. Anyway, if you're new to the channel, what I do is I save money for cars in this game and do max speed tests on them. Since I did that in GT3, and I'm going to eventually do that in 4. So I'm like, let's do this in 6 too, while we're at it, because there's way more cars in 6. So what we're doing is, in the meantime, while we're saving money for max speed tests, I just drive cars, smash them into the other AIs, and cause crashes, collisions, fails, AI problems, and it's amazing. So thank you all again. Enjoy this video. I tried to hit the wall and slow down faster, but this ended up being fine. I turn around, hit them all in the face, cause AI fails. It's awesome. Enjoy.
Peace.